Now here we have a little charging station. You can see from the back. Hello. You have the tool shed where you can put solar panels on top, but this is a water thing. And you can see that the rain will come off the roof into this 1,000-gallon container right here on my green neighborhood. And everybody should have one of these if they can in their backyard.